Do you want 4K smart TV and broken 120-inch?